He can do is look on because he's been barred from ringside.
This is absolutely ridiculous. The match is over. Let's move on to the next team.
And if you're the WWE champion, Daniel Bryan, you're loving what you're seeing. This is only going to make sure that Kofi Kingston does not make it to WrestleMania.
Big E and Woods are completely exhausted at this point. They've been through physical hell, and it looks like it's about to get even worse.
Oh, no, no, no. Bringing Sid through the table.
Talk about the great rivals that New Day has faced over the years. How about the six-time tag team champions, the reigning champs, the Usos?
I don't care. Most teams can't defeat the Usos at 100%. This one's over. I'm sorry to say, it sucks if you're Kofi Kingston, but there is